was a guy named William Pedre, another guy who got super, super rich. He ultimately found gold at one of the in the Caribou.